Hear that song? That's the purple martin, North America's largest swallow and quite a flying machine. Like many songbirds, however, purple martin populations are declining. Claire Bernard, a senior wildlife and insect ecology and conservation major at the University of Delaware, spent the summer quantifying purple martins' diets and researching how diet affects their growth. Purple martins will often return to the same site to nest year after year, so finding three nesting sites for Bernard to compare, Longwood Gardens, Curtis Mill Park in Newark, and Bucktail Creek Preserve in Avondale, Pennsylvania, was relatively easy. Bernard took fecal samples and measurements of the nestlings at each location three times throughout the nesting stage, which typically lasts around 24 to 28 days. Once the fecal samples are analyzed, she'll be able to examine the diet the birds at each site consumed and then compare the growth rates of the birds at the three locations. Bernard predicts the bird's growth rate will be greatest where the most native plants are. Why? Native plants support more insects than non-native plants, and purple martins feed primarily on insects, from wasps to moths. In fact, purple martins are known for their aerial acrobatics in catching their insect prey. Bernard said the UD research experience also taught her other important lessons. Not only did she love being able to connect her work to bird conservation, but as long as she's working with birds in the future, she said she'll be happy.